My name is Hannah Clark and my candidate number is 2208.
I'm Serena Kaloch and my candidate number is 2835.
So for our brief, we've been asked to create a 2-minute opening sequence for Thriller Chiller Film Festival of any thriller basically. And we chose to do a crime and investigation thriller. We done this because we thought it was like the most interesting type of thriller apart from psychological. And for our idea, we're going to have a young girl called Amelia Knight, and she's going to be taken by her neighbours, like the whole family, and they're just basically going to kidnap her and kill her. And it's like her parents are trying to find her. And she's been kept there for like quite a long time until they do finally kill her, but that's like a race against time basically, but they obviously run out of time. For our unique selling point, we've done how the murder is in such a small neighbourhood and it's so close to home, because you'd think you'd trust your neighbours, and because they're the ones that were against you, it's kind of like, it's more showing fear with the young adults and the teens, so that's our unique selling point. And for our budget, it's quite small as it is just me and my partner doing this whole idea, and we're using cheaper cameras, and we obviously have limited lighting. But for our actual movie, it will be on TV, but at a 9 o'clock time, just because of the age rating of our film, so it's 16 to 24. So then that would probably be the 15. And then, so it would be suitable to play at a 9 o'clock time. And for our marketing, we're using in-house marketing, and it's just me and Serena, so it will give us more flexibility with our ideas and how we're going to produce the film.
Alright, so as Hannah said before, our unique selling point is, well, it's about a girl that gets kidnapped in a local neighbourhood. Obviously, you would trust your neighbourhood, you'll trust your neighbours, you're close with them, they were all close, and yeah, she just suddenly goes missing. Our product description is 2 minutes long. It is a thriller movie for a thriller trailer film festival. And it's about a girl who gets murdered and kidnapped in the end, and it opens up with the police officers going to Amelia's house, obviously breaking the news that her body has been found. Our name of our film is Neighbours. Medium platform is film. Running time is 2 minutes, and key scenes is the beginning, because it opens up with smashing off the beginning. And our key characters, our first main character is Angela, the mother, the second is Tristan, the father, and our third character is our detective, D.I. Hart, and Martin, the kidnapper, Susan, the kidnapper, and Charlotte, the daughter. Obviously, we're not going to show all of these people, but our main characters would be the girl that gets kidnapped, the mother, and the detective, and yeah. Audience needs. It is directed to 16 to 24 year olds, and obviously this film is a thriller film festival, but it needs to be directed towards teenagers and young adults. It's 2 minutes long, and our lifestyle is all ethnicity and background, directed to 16 to 24 year olds, like I said before. Our demographics would be aimed towards students, and obviously it would be in like a suburb. It's in a town, in a small area. Yeah. Any questions?